prayer. Those of you who don't know who I am, Pastor Wendell Smith. I'm pastor here at Faith Temple Church. But we want to welcome you, and just a little housekeeping. If you have to exit to go to the restroom, you'll go out that door, down this sidewalk, and go right into a glass door. Open the door first, but anyway, and the restrooms are right there, all right? And so we're glad you're here, and it's exciting to be a part of what God is doing through the ministry. I'm excited about tonight. I love worship. Amen? And it's going to be a great night. And well, let's go to the Lord in prayer and just ask His blessings. Father, we thank You, Lord, for Your mighty power. We thank You, God, for Your anointing. We thank You, God, that You have got everything in control in all of our lives. And we lift up Your name above every name. We're going to praise You and give You honor and give You glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Come on, give the Lord a hand clap of praise. Hallelujah. I want to introduce you to Button Wright, the director of 411 Ministry. She is excited about being here, too.
Yes, I am. we're going to do something a little different tonight. We're going to, first of all, Wendell, thank you so much. Let's give Wendell a big hand. Thank you so much. He has just opened up this facility for us to use, and he's so gracious, and we just thank him so much for that. But we're going to start off by actually taking up the offering first, which is very unusual. And I know you normally do it in the middle of something, but when we get into the flow of this, we're not going to stop. We're not going to stop until God stops. So, if the ushers will come on up and get your place, please. And I want you to, if you need an envelope, please raise your hand. Everything that we take in tonight is going to Kelly and Corey and the band. We don't hold anything else. Everything is going in to Kelly and Corey and the band. And if you need to make a check, please write it out to 411 Ministries Corporation, or just Corp, 411 Ministries Corp. And we'll wait for you and give you time to do that. I am so proud of Kelly and Corey and this crew they brought. They brought a team of 10 people here to just pour the presence of God into this place tonight. And it's going to be awesome. You're going to be caught up in the presence of God. That's what it's all about. And I want to encourage you tonight, during the praise and worship, be sure that you don't just sit back as a spectator. I want you to get involved. I want you to come here and be here for the purpose of expecting a God encounter. Amen? That's what it's about. That's what it's about. Can you say amen to that? Yeah. Okay. I want to tell you about the School of Ministry. There is an information table out in the lobby. It's got, you'll find some information packets out there. This is not registration packets. It is information. If you've got any questions about the school at all, please pick up one of those packets, take it home and read it. And the other thing is, there is a sign-up sheet. If you'd like to be on our mailing list so we can send you out notices, because we do these meetings once a month on a Friday night. And so if you're if you would like to know about them in advance, please sign up. And I always have to tell everybody, when you put down your information, which is just your name, your phone number, and your email address, please do not write in tongues. Yeah, go ahead and write in English, because I do not know how to interpret written tongues yet. So we'll pray about that. But just do it real clear, if you don't mind, and love to have you on our mail list. You're not committed to anything. I'm not going to send out anything and ask you for anything. All you're going to get is the information about when we have these meetings, and so we want to keep it real simple. I want to, has the offering been done? All that's over with? All right. Kelly is going to incorporate the students of our school tonight in the ministry that they're doing. And so I want you to join me and give Kelly and Corey a great big applause for being here tonight, and the whole band. Woo! Yeah. Thank you so much. Amen.
I see a wildfire coming out of Wachula. I see a region that is on fire and ablaze with the glory of God in Jesus' name. This region needs to get ready, because there has been a wind that's been blowing on the flames of the region in Jesus' name. The churches are going to sit back in awe and say, what's going on in this region? We don't understand it. We have no knowledge of what is taking place. But the Lord says, watch, because it's a small fire right now. But the wind, the ruach of God, in that region right now. And you will see revival in that region in Jesus' name.
Sing. He wants to hear you shout. He wants to hear you praise. He wants to see you dance. He's worthy. King of kings and the Lord of lords, the mighty one, the risen Savior, my Father in heaven who loves us. There's no fear. There's no shame. We are redeemed by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. So don't hold back tonight. Don't be shy. I'm not going to worry about anybody else. And you don't need to worry about anybody else either. Just worship him tonight with abandon. Go to a place you've never gone before. If you need to get out of your seat, if you want to come to the front, if you want to pace the back, whatever you need to do to help you just focus your eyes on Jesus tonight and encounter him, you will leave this place changed. You will leave this place healed. You will leave this place set free, because the healer is here. The Savior is here. The Redeemer is here. And he is here to have his way in our hearts and our lives. And he's worthy of our praise, because his face outshines the brightest sun. Oh, my Jesus, you're glorious. Yes, you are. You are so glorious.
Lord, will be.
resistance, God. Break down the walls of resistance. Break down the walls of resistance. Break down the walls of resistance. Right now, where we just want more of you, where we just want to feel you, we just want to hear you, we just want to taste you, Father God. So we come, God, boldly before your throne of grace. Open up the gates of heaven, Father God, and just let it rain. Let it rain. Just pour out your love, Father God, upon this region, upon this church. Father God, come upon us and manifest us, Lord. We just want to be embraced in your love, in your presence. We love you so much, and we cannot go on without you, without your Holy Spirit, without you coming into this place and just filling us with your love, Father God. Just embrace us, Father God. Heal us, Father, from head to toe. Come upon our hearts and just manifest us like never before, Father God. Touch the worship team here. Touch them like never before. Father, we just thank you for the service here tonight. We thank you for the prophetic word that will be given. We thank you for the words that are going to come out of our mouth, for we know that the words are going to be your words, Lord. That they're going to come out like honey, Father God, and wisdom is just going to come out. Edification. Father God, we are going to come out of here changed like never before. And we thank you for what you're going to do upon this life, upon this community, upon every family in this community, that the chains of bondage will be broken, because you have came to set us free. You have came to set the captives free, and that's exactly what you would do, Father. So we thank you for what you're going to do upon this, God. And we keep praising you because you are the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Father God, send your host of angels to minister to us, Father God. You are the Alpha, the Omega, the end, and the last, Father God, and your word does not go void. So fill us, Father God, just like in Acts, Father, in that room, we were filled with the Holy Spirit. So fill us, Lord. Fill us so we can minister to the lost, the broken, the hopeless, Father. Fill us, Lord, for we want you, we need you. We are desperate for you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Spirit, break out. Heaven come. The day of Pentecost was fully come. They were all filled one accord in one place. And suddenly there came a sound from heaven as a rushing mighty wind. And it filled all the house where they were sitting. And there appeared unto them cloven tongues like as a fire. And it sat upon each of them. And as they were all filled with the Holy Ghost, each began to speak in other tongues as the Spirit gave them utterance. And all the people who heard this were amazed. And Peter stood up with 11 and he said this is what was spoken by the prophet Joel. And it shall come to pass in the last days, saith God, I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh. And your sons and your daughters shall prophesy. And your young men shall see visions. And your old men shall dream dreams. And on my servants and on my handmaidens I will pour out in those days of my spirit, and they shall prophesy. For the promise is unto you and to your children and to all that are far off, even as many as the Lord our God shall call. The disciples performed many signs and wonders, and thousands. The more I understand what being a child of God is, the more I understand who God is. I also understand that I am a prince. And I'm a prince among many princes and princesses. And you are a prince. And the kingdom is ours. And we shall bring this kingdom to earth. We shall set the captive free. We'll mend the brokenhearted. We will heal the sick. We will raise the dead. We will set the captive free. And the world needs us. And we will be there for them. We are there for them right now. Because God said, I will send you. And we don't have to fear. Because He is with us. We are backed up by heaven and by a horde of angels and by all the Godhead and all the power that He has is ours. Because we are seated at the right hand of the Father with Jesus Christ. And you know, He has shared that with us. He has given His glory to us to give to others. And He's given us the ability to love and to feel and to feel His presence and to worship. Oh God, we love You. Oh God, oh let Your heaven come to earth. And God, let it be manifest here tonight. Let it rest upon each one of us. For those that right now are struggling to worship, God, let Your peace, let Your joy fall upon them right now. Those that are sick, let them be healed. In the name of Jesus. Let those that are heavy of heart, let it be lightened. Let the joy of the Lord come upon them right now. And let them be set free in the name of Jesus, I declare. Be set free. Everyone that is in this place, be set free. And receive a special anointing of the Lord. Receive what God has for you. Receive the joy of the Lord right now in the name of Jesus. Receive all that God has for you. Receive hunger and understanding in Jesus' name. Thank you.
is the glory forever. Amen. Sing it out with me. Yours. Yours is the kingdom, and yours is the power. Yours is the glory forever.
Level because they're tied back. And tonight the Lord wants to set you free. He doesn't want you in bondage. He doesn't want you to be a captive any longer. He has the power in this moment to set you free of the addiction, of the abuse, of the mental thing that you keep going through every night. He has the power in this moment to break you free. But he's asking, child, come forth. Daughter, come forth. Son, come forth and let me heal you. It's not always going to be easy, but he wants to heal you tonight. He wants to give you freedom. He doesn't want you to keep going through this struggle over and over and over. He didn't die for that. He died to set it free. So right now, I want you to give it all. Lord, take it. This thing that I've been grasping in my hands, Lord, I give it to you. I want freedom. I don't want to be a slave any longer. So I just want to encourage you guys as we go into this to just give it to him. You see other people going to the next level and their hands are raised, then maybe you can't connect with that. And maybe that's because your hands are full. Your hands are full with the thing that's holding you back. And the Lord just says, drop it. Drop it at my feet right now.
Take it all, take it all, take it all.
Thank you.
bring me low, for you are awesome and almighty. Nothing nor no one can compare with you. I take comfort in knowing that you, who are above all, are a good, good God. You're worthy of all praise, honor, and all glory. You are all wise, all knowing, everywhere at all times. You could have chosen to have any character or attributes, but you chose to be love, grace, and truth. Thank you for sharing nature with us. Even it testifies of your beauty and how wonderful and creative you are. I hear you singing over me when the birds sing. The trees play music with their wind. Even their limbs, they reach upward in praise. And your flowers bob and bow their heads in worship to you, O God. Human words cannot adequately describe you, O Lord, nor can eternity be long enough to tell you of your awesomeness. But for now, I just want to simply say thank you.
Spirit of the Lord is here. The atmosphere is changing. Thank you.
every star in the sky, put every planet in place, who made everything that we see, and yet he calls us by name. He calls us a son, he calls us a daughter. Yes, Lord, thank you, Jesus. You're the maker of the stars. You're the maker of the stars. You own the cattle on a thousand hills, and he is my father. Oh, nothing is impossible for you. Nothing is impossible for you. We cast out fear tonight. We cast out doubt tonight, God. Oh, stir up, increase our faith, Jesus. Increase the faith tonight. Increase our faith tonight, just like David did in the Psalms. Why be downcast, oh my soul? Put your hope in God. Put your hope in God. Even when I don't understand, I will love you. Even when I don't understand, I will praise you. Even when I don't understand, I will worship you. I will trust you, for your unfailing love knows no end. Your mercies are new every morning. I will lean into your arms. I will run to you. I will hide under the shadow of your wing. And you will keep me safe. You're my strong tower. You're my strong tower. You're my refuge. You're my fortress. You're everything I need and more. You're so much more. You're so much more than our finite minds can understand. Vision of us, our heads in the cloud. And the Holy Spirit spoke to me and he said, right now, your head needs to be in the clouds. Your head, your heart needs to see and hear what heaven is saying. What heaven is saying about you, about 2017. I don't know if you know, but the good news is, this is a year of breakthrough. This is a year of breakthrough. Our God is an exciting God. Thank you, Lord. You are exciting. When Jesus came, he said, pray like this. Our Father who is in heaven, holy is your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Do you know there is no sickness in heaven? There is no sadness in heaven. There is no death in heaven. On earth as it is in heaven. That means it's available to you. It's available to you. Covers this region of Wachula is the spirit of religion, and the Lord is saying he has had his time. He has had his time. We are standing in the gap and we are saying no more, no more. We are not putting you in a box. We are not putting you in a box, Lord. He is coming out. Breakthrough is coming. Lives are coming. He's not a respecter of persons either. If he'll do it in my life, he'll do it in yours. He'll do it in the Methodist. He'll do it in the Catholic. He'll do it in the Baptist. He'll do it in the Pentecostal. Be ready, church. It's coming. It's coming. Wildfires. the front. Yourself out of it.
Thank you.
having trouble with a hip. I just can't get away from this. Somebody's having pain or problems with a hip that the Lord wants to heal. If that's you, you can just come down. And faith.
like to share a testimony that happened today. We had somebody come in to where I work at, and this woman had lost her daughter a couple months back. She had passed away. So she came in and I prayed with her, and also her granddaughter just recently became missing. I don't know if you heard of the Jasmine Shields. And I had a strong urgency to just to pray for her. I was just like drawn. So I did, and I just called forth the angels to just bring the prodigal son back. I knew that's what it was, and I knew that she was alive, and they hadn't heard nothing from her, but I knew she was alive. I knew in my spirit she was alive. It was just a prodigal son. Come home. He's waiting with open arms. I was just believing that. I knew that it would happen. So she left, and 30 minutes later, they found her in Highlands County. And I was like, oh, my goodness. So when you think that it's just your voice, or it's something like this is not from the Lord, step out in faith and do it, because you don't know the assignments God is trying to activate. Do it. Don't be scared. Go boldly before His throne of grace and do it. It's amazing. Like.
God is so good. Every day, every hour. O King, holy is your name. You restore our hearts and remove the pain. Your touch fills my soul to the point of sharing your power that comes with healing wherever I go. All creation worships at your feet, waiting patiently for the beautiful day we will meet. You restored our minds to the point of no return as we lay our hands of healing with words of discernment. Words of knowledge is your way, standing against the lies of darkness every day. Shedding your light, for we are the salt, as we stand as one and not apart. O King, holy is your way, for the Lord Heaven Almighty will follow to this day. Arise, O saints, souls are being stolen. It's time to take what is ours, with God leading and following is His power. O warriors of God, let's shake this ground, going into the battlefield and changing the towns. Leaking God's love everywhere we go, pulling out the treasure and calling out the gold. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. Victory is ours, for He has paid the price. O Holy Lamb that came from above, dying for our sins, now this is true love. Jesus, you laid down your life, you never gave up for what was to come to you in this life. The spitting on your face, the nails through your hands and feet, the whipping on your back, you bear for us. O true love, you went through so much to set us free, to give us life and bring us peace. O true love, you went through so much to set us free, to give us life and to bring us peace. O true love, you healed the blind, you raised the dead. My anchor of hope, we trust in you, for you are true. You saved my soul, you lift me up in my lows. You call me a friend, and you will be with us to the very end. Jesus, our true love. Praise God. Glory to God.
Thank you, God, for those that you touched tonight in a various different ways. Maybe somebody got their healing. Maybe someone was touched by the presence of God. We give you glory for it. Thank you so much. Father, we just thank you so much for Kelly and Corey and this amazing band. Would you just join with me to thank God for them? Thank you for the anointing on their life. Thank you, God, for the talents that you pulled together here. It's just amazing. I want you to know that we appreciate so much you coming out. And just remember, once a month we do something. Please stop at our information table out there and pick up a packet. If you want to know more about what we do, let us know. We'll be glad to answer your questions. We don't want to interrupt anything that God might be doing in your life. If you still need prayer, please come up here. We will pray for you tonight. Don't go away thinking, oh, I should have gone up. Okay? We're still open to pray for anybody that needs it. God bless you all. Thank you so much for coming. Amen.
The limb, is there somebody with some head pain? If you have head pain, come up for prayer. I just feel like the right side of the brain.
That's okay. Wendell and Ty, would you guys come up? We want to pray for you too. Our team's going to gather around you. Thank you so much. Praise God. Anybody else want to join us up front? Please feel free.